Pepe came to the Oregon Humane Society as part of our Second Chance program, meaning that he was transferred here from another shelter, and for that reason we don't know much about his history. His whole litter was part of the transfer, and in the beginning they were all very fearful and apprehensive, didn't want to be handled, didn't want to be touched, but they have made great progress. And you see Pepe here with one of his brothers, and you can tell that they're enjoying each other, but they also really like being petted by people, as long as you take it slowly, don't force yourself on them too fast. He's really going to be a very sociable, loving cat. At this age, Pepe is what we call a catten, in between a little kitten and an adult cat. He's an adolescent who's in the process of developing his personality and making great progress. He is going to do his best in a fairly quiet home, probably without little children. And one thing that will help him settle in is the presence of another cat, either a catten close to his own age or a young adult cat who could be a mentor to him, especially if that cat is more outgoing and social. Because Pepe really is making good progress, and with some help from you, he is going to be a great companion and really loving.